and some four standard students. As we all know, the whole world is now suffering from Menu. This is called COVID-19. This is caused by a virus called coronavirus. As we all know, it started in China. Many people were affected by this virus and many lost their lives too. It distance spreading all over the world. It has hugely affected human lives across the world. As we all know, there is no vaccines or medicines developed for this disease. Yes, we can prevent this disease only by stopping the spreading of coronavirus. Each and every one of us should take care of ourselves and others and carefully follow for the other guidelines from our government. Let us discuss few points to stop spreading. Wash your hands regularly with soap and water. Use alcohol-based hand sanitizer. Stay home and self-isolate to others. Don't go outside necessary. Cover your nose and mouth with their mask to go outside. Don't touch your eyes, nose or your mouth. Avoid junk food and eat healthy food to improve our immunity. Maintain a minimum of 1 meter distance with people. Learn something new and develop our skill. Let us all fight together to overcome in this difficult situation and pray for the speedy recovery. I salute all the doctors, nurses, health workers and government staff to their commitment and courage. We shall welcome. Thank you.